Okay, it's Monday. I thought I'd do a little walkthrough on what's going on this morning. I had to put together one of our GT500 intercoolers. This one's a 3-inch outlet, 2.5-inch backdoor inlet, so I decided to go ahead and record it and show you what it takes to put one together this morning before I move on to the next project. So yeah, I'll give you a quick overview and get to the video. We'll be right back.
Thank you.